bowler is known for his pace in swing bowling. That's a great shot, and it goes all the way for four. He timed that well and was able to dominate the bowler on that one. And that's a good ball, and the batsman misses. Good tight bowling from the bowler. The batsman can't do much when you bowl like that. Just a tap and added a single to the score. And that's a good ball, and the batsman misses. Bang! He's hit it out of the park, and the ball goes sailing over the fielder's heads. He got into good position and poise and managed to lift it over the fielders. This bowler is known to turn the ball a mile. In the air, and six. He's hit it really, really hard. Great power showed there by the batsman. An easy single there. The ball turns, and the batsman got that completely wrong. Great revolutions on that ball, and he misreads it. Just couldn't get the timing right, and he misses the ball completely. A great variation of pace by the bowler, and the batsman just couldn't get hold of it. A powerful shot, lofted high in the air, and it sails away for six. The timing and the shot selection were perfect. Committed way too early, and he missed it by a decent.